What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, IJGTV, and we are back. That's right, we continue with the story. This is episode 12. Episode 12 of Asura's Wrath. Hope everybody appreciates the storyline so far. Thanks to everybody who's been tuned in so far. Please don't forget to like, leave a comment, sub up, and I ain't gonna take too much more of y'all time. I know what y'all here for, so we're gonna get straight into it. Alright? Asura's Wrath. Chapter 12.
A village in flames. The villagers willingly offer their lives to their gods, and the seven deities rip their souls out without remorse. Pure and absolute anger overcomes Asura.
Bitch, what?
I will not stand for this.
Lacrito.
Detected!
Asura, that half-witted baboon. I will not allow him to interfere with Lord Deus's plans any further. All ships, commence purification!
Oh, really?
No!
With me. Don't need no hands to get you out of hands. That's my dog. That's my dog. If anybody asks me like this, that's my dog.
Is this what gods do?
Hey, please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell.
defy the seven deities. Your pitiful life ends now! Die!
Yo, she sent the cluster.
No!
Man, this messed up. This is heartbreaking right now. Listen, if what happens, I hope it don't. Please give me a prompt to press something to save everybody. I'm paying attention. Make me press something. Make me press something! They violated. That's crazy. That's crazy. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for anyone who was tuned in so far. Who's tuned in all the way. There it is, ladies and gentlemen. Asura's Wrath, the full story, the full game, the full series. That's the end of chapter 12. I want to thank everyone for who's tuned in. Thanks to everyone in the chat. Don't forget to like, don't forget to comment, and if you haven't already, please subscribe. I'm gonna let these credits roll, but thank you. Thanks to everyone. And until next time, stay loyal, stay righteous, and most importantly, stay true to yourself. Peace.
Actually, I was wrong, y'all. This isn't the last episode. See you on the next episode, episode 13 of Asura's Wrath. And y'all know my slogan. Stay loyal, stay righteous, stay true to yourself.